I'm Trevor Hess, and I took a Roomba and I put a laptop and a Kinect on it. The Roomba powers the Kinect using its power outage on the back because it's an iCreate, not your typical run of the room vacuum Roomba. It has an extended bumper so that the laptop does not get destroyed while running through the room. And in a semester, I build a robotics platform.
Awesome. Sounds good.
It works so much better if the rubber pads in my laptop were still there.